guy almost lost control, so I want to fucking catch it all on tape, man. No fucking world star shit, but if this guy loses control, man, I at least want something. This thing's a sexy ass beast. Fucking thing's bitching. Oh, what? It's got a Raider on the back. That's fucking dope. Oh, yeah, he hit the Rio.
It's just the Rio.
It's the Rio. So excited. Thank you. Oh. Right now.
Everyone's still
home. Got passed. Got our bands.
Stage one.
Stage one.
I like to play a little game. How long can you last of the additions?
This is amazing. It's my vlog. I'm losing my pants though. What, dude? It's Jeffava. It's Jeffava. Whoa, dude. Yeah. Vlog. I see W over there. Fucking chicken dance and shit.
It's for vocalists, but I assume it would benefit, yeah.
What's that guy? Done looking pretty in front of the mirror. Yeah, so hopefully I get the new TV at least some way. That should be dope. So right now what we're gonna do, I smell food. We're gonna go get something to eat.
We're smelling in the right direction, so.
Oh, it smells like french fries. Like fresh, fucking delicious french fries. This is gonna be the shit. Yeah, so I don't know what we're gonna eat, but we're gonna eat something. So we passed the Sports Deli. We're going back up to, what was that place called? The Burger Shot?
Burger? Smash Burger?
Smash Bros. We're going to eat at Smash Bros.
No, Smash Burger.
I call it Smash Bros.
Super Smash Brothers.
Super Smash Burger.
Melee.
Yeah! We're going to eat that shit.
Hopefully.
Fuck yeah, dude. Got Kiss in the building with a little slub bug. Oh, that's the shit.
That means Smash Burger.
Smashing is better. That's what she said. Don't know what's going on there, but Chris Angel. Well, I don't care. Eating. And we heading back.
They're dabbing.
They're dabbing? I don't know. Someone's dabbing.
Or almost.
Yeah, see it. What about it? We just got done eating a $10 burger, man. Fucking crazy.
I want to just fill me up.
Yeah. $10 burger for nothing.
Yeah.
Shania?
Perfect.
I'm sure if I read that right. So the rule is if there's somebody under the age of 18, you only get one parent in there. Anybody above the age of 18 only gets So we got
you press.
Me and the money.
What we have is back in
super still.
Yeah. Magic dragons. Puff the magic dragon. So I just got done auditioning. I fucked up. It's all good. Just gotta find my buddy, and then we out. No, my mouth got dry and I fucked up. Yeah, it's all good.
How bad do you think you messed up?
I messed up a sentence. But I picked up, so it was all good.
Basically, you recovered, though?
Yeah, I recovered. I fumbled. I fumbled and I caught the fumble.
Well, I think that's kind of what they want to see.
Yeah, a little bit. Maybe. I don't know.
Because you got to think this way. Not everyone can be on point all the time.
Yeah. Too, they had two people stay behind, ask them a couple questions. So, I mean, fuck, best of luck to them. But
yeah.
I don't know. They said they'll call us back on in February and let us know if they'll.
Jeez. That's 2 months.
Yeah.
I'm on them now.
Let's see. Let's see if they call.
Well, hopefully. Hopefully they call.
Usually the callback line isn't what it usually is.
Yeah.
We'll call you.
Yeah.
So, we're actually at Panda right now in Boulder. We're heading back to Kingman. Today was good. Today was long. Feels like it's 9 o'clock. Holy shit. But it was fun. Little screens. Fun day, dude. Fun fucking day. I love it. Fucking love it. Everything's gonna work out in the end, I know it. I know it. So this is the conclusion of the day. Yeah, it was fun. But I am tired. So I'm just chilling and then I'm gonna get up and work. Yeah, America's Got Talent. I don't know if I'm gonna make it into the 13th season? But yeah. Either way, I'll make it without it. Yeah. It's gonna be the shit. So, you see what it was like to be at America's Got Talent. I couldn't do the audition. I get kicked out of the room. So, yeah. I was a little mad at myself because I fucked up in the audition. My mouth got really dry, and I started getting tangled mouth. I don't know exactly what the terminology is right now, but mush mouth. My mouth got really dry, and I was like, bleh, bleh. So I ended up fucking up a line. So that was kind of like fuck, and I was the first person to audition too. So that shit sucked, but either way, I picked up on it. Other than that, I think it was a pretty good audition. The energy was there. Balance was there, so I mean, I won't know anything until February. So yeah, I won't know anything until February. But you know, the whole call me line, you know, that whole shit. But we'll see what happens. You never know. I'm gonna keep my law of attraction strong as I can possibly make it, and go from there. So, deuces, y'all. Thank you for journeying. Going through the journey with me today. I am tired. Much love, y'all.
Welcome to the AGT Auditions in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Audition, I mean, it was pretty straightforward. You know, you come in, you're in a holding area. What I didn't expect was the holding area has like so many lights and so many areas where you can take pictures.
Yeah.
And you know, when you're meeting all these different people, making friends, you know, you have a good time and not like just be stressed out and nervous.
Exactly.
Go take a picture, like here.